Hi, I'm Sheelah Woodhouse. I am a vestibular physiotherapist and I'm the director of the Dizziness and Balance Program for LifeMark Health. So how do we know if you've got this condition? Benign paroxysmal positional vertigo. What we would do when we're assessing for this is we would help you into a number of different test positions that would change the position of your inner ear such that if you do have some crystals in the wrong place, gravity is going to move them a little bit. Okay? So it'll reproduce a bit of that dizziness that you're experiencing, and while that's happening, we're going to be having a really close look at what your eyes are doing. Now you might be wondering, well, what's the eyes got to do with the inner ear? That doesn't seem to make a lot of sense. But actually there's a reflex that comes from your inner ears up to your eye muscles. So the most incredible thing with this condition is that depending on which ear you've got the problem in and which of these three canals the crystals have managed to move into, those will all give different directions of eye movements. So we're able to actually determine, is this what you've got in the first place? And if so, where are the culprits? And once we know that, then we can determine the appropriate treatment technique for you, because the treatment involves taking your head slowly through a series of different angles to use good old gravity to just reposition those crystals back into the chamber where they're supposed to be. At LifeMark, we have locations from coast to coast, and over 75 of them have therapists who are trained to provide vestibular rehabilitation and help you with your dizziness and balance problems. So please go to lifemark.ca to find a location close to you.